Hi, my name is Stacy Mealy. I'm mom. This is my husband, Chris Mealy. And this is Ava. A little bit about Ava. She was born at 26 weeks, very prematurely. She was about 2 pounds, 4 ounces at her lowest weight. She has had 15 brain surgeries. She is our trooper. She's been really, truly through a lot of challenges through her 5 short years here so far. And hopefully not a lot more.
Today, our school is excited to be a part of Avas Wish Day. Many of you know Ava through her siblings, and what you may not know is that because of a nervous system disorder, Ava is unable to walk. And her wish was to have this amazing, amazing machine here. It's a robotic gait trainer. And it was gifted to us and to Ava by Trexo Robotics. We grant over 300 wishes every year, just here in your own backyard, 17,000 wishes every year across the country. And we do it because of community. So each and every one of you are part of the wish community now and help make a wish come true. All of our surveys of family members, previous wish children who are now adults and doctors say that their wish gave them hope, it gave them resilience, it gave them joy, it gave them relief from stress, and it marked a turning point in their lives. And we are so proud of Ava for everything she has overcome and how far she's come. And today we're really honored to be here as she takes symbolically her first steps. Sponsors for this wish, Trexo Robotics for this robotic walker, Rifton with a dynamic pacer and all the accessories Ava has, and Vinny footwear for her custom shoes. And I love that everything is pink.
So a little bit about how Trexo impacted our lives. As a parent, you guys go and you watch your child play soccer or your child play baseball or, you know,
kids.
Yeah, and you do something and you achieve a goal in life and you know that adrenaline kick and like your heart just wanting to burst out of your chest. And watching Ava in Trexo is really like screaming to the world that she can walk. Right? It's like I'm bursting out with joy and pride that she's making the steps, she's doing that, and she's making it on her own. She will experience and see the world upward in the right position and walking forward.
Trexo told us that we should start slow. So the first day I put her in it, we did like 400 steps and she wasn't complaining. We're now up to about 1,000 steps a session. Most of them are still air walking where it's less impact on her joints. We're starting to build where you are walking on the ground. So it's great to see.
And it's only gonna get better from here on
now, right?
Ava is no different than any other kid. Ava is no different than a person that wants to just experience life, have friends, by community, the community doing exactly what they do today, support Ava, make her feel included. I want them to understand that it means the world to us. It means everything for a parent to see that another child is including their child with disabilities or challenges. If I have to say, probably this is the one thing that makes us feel so amazing, to see her classmates interact with her, to see teenagers getting going and opening up and welcoming a child like Ava. And they're just all the same. They all want to be loved and they all want to be included. So I just want to thank them. It meant the world.